Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to talk about the synthesis of Lasmiditan, an early bioavailable selective serotonin receptor agonist discovered by Eli Lilly and Company and approved by the FDA for the acute treatment of migraine in adults. A robust synthesis of the drug was described by researchers at Eli Lilly. From a retrosynthesis point of view, a good disconnection would involve breaking this carbon-nitrogen bond, which could be forged via amide coupling between an acid chloride and an amine. The amine fragment could be prepared by the reaction between a Grignard reagent and a Weinreb amide. The synthesis begins with the formation of the acid chloride by treating this commercial carboxylic acid with thionyl chloride. Conversion of the acid chloride to the corresponding Weinreb amide was achieved in the presence of dimethyl hydroxylamine under these conditions. Subsequent treatment of this species with the organolithium reagent, which was generated in situ by the reaction between 2-chloropyridine and N-butyl, delivered the depicted ketone. It is interesting to note here the conditions adopted by the authors in order to favor the alpha lithiation even in the presence of an orthodirecting group. On the other hand, competition between hydrogen metal exchange and halogen metal exchange was not an issue here, because halogen metal exchange of a chloropyridine is not highly favored. If the halogen had been iodine or bromine instead, the reaction could have been very rapid, depending on the conditions employed. The addition of dimethylaminoethanol into a solution of butyl lithium in hexane at minus 78 degrees Celsius generates a superbase. This combination, in addition to the strongly basic effect, shows unusual and interesting characteristics in the deprotonation of common heterocyclic systems, allowing the functionalization of the 6 position in 2 substituted pyridines, giving way to the direct synthesis of otherwise difficult to prepare compounds. The Weinreb amide is also necessary to deliver the desired ketone, since a Grignard reaction on the acid chloride would deliver a tertiary alcohol, and this is because the intermediate ketone is still highly reactive towards the organometallic reagent. In this transformation, however, the partial negative charge on the carbon in the R group attacks the electrophilic carbonyl carbon, pushing electron density onto the oxygen atom. The metal ion chelates then between the carbonyl oxygen and the methoxy oxygen, and since this tetrahedral intermediate doesn't collapse until acidic aqueous workup, no overaddition occurs. The next step was a Bagwell-Hardwick reaction employing benzophenonimine followed by acidic deprotection to provide the primary aryl amine in 82% yield over 2 steps. This 2-step transformation is of special interest to medicinal chemists because it allows the facile conversion of a 2-chloropyridine to the corresponding 2-aminopyridine. Basically, it allows you to swap a chlorine atom with a nitrogen atom at the alpha position of the pyridine. Finally, amidation with this benzoyl chloride followed by subjection to succinic acid furnish Lasmiditan as the hemisuccinate salt in excellent yield over 2 steps. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, like, or leave me a comment down below. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!